All right, guys, so tonight's dinner, we decided to go Thai food. I haven't had Thai food for a long time, so the Thai food that we found is right on Waikiki Street also. It's called King of Thai Boat Noodle Number 2. So let's go in and check out the menu and see what we're gonna order. So far, they got the signature menu. Here's the signature menu. That's the signature menu right there. So this is their signature menu right here. We got the menu right here too. A lot of variety. Lots of variety. I swear, but every time we go out to eat, ordering food is crazy. Do you guys go through the same thing when you guys have a big family? It's like, ordering food can be a lot of, it can be stressful because if you get the order wrong, somebody's gonna get sad or mad, right? I don't know that. I take the shrimp. How spicy is it? I want it really spicy. Thai hot. Give me the Thai hot. I like spicy food. I don't know about y'all, but I like spicy. Huh? You should get some alcohol. No, you should get some alcohol because you need it. You need it. You look like you need it. Get your guts and alcohol. No, you need a Long Island. Give yourself three.
Stop.
Get yourself three Long Island. You better get yourself some drink. You haven't drank for a long time. You better drink. You better start drinking more tonight. I'm talking about like a whole bottle or something. Bottoms up, bottoms up. Shot, 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 shot.
What? Are you singing?
No, I'm trying to tell you, you need a drink. I want your face to be numb.
Stop.
To the point where you can't feel nothing. I don't want to do anything. I'm good. I'm good. Don't give me anything. I'm fine. No, I don't drink alcohol. You know that. But I want you. No. I don't think that you can drink. I need you to drink like five of them tonight.
Five.
I pay for your drink too, you want. I pay for your drink too, you want.
Oh, thanks.
I'm serious.
Stop. Take this.
Alright, what are you gonna drink?
Can I get a mango? That's so sweet though. It's a margarita. Mango sounds too sweet.
Caitlin, tell me what to stop.
Well, then put a couple more shots in there. It won't be sweet anymore.
Tell me what you got.
You want five?
Yeah, hey, calm down.
Like five. You don't finish it? I pour it in for you.
Okay, tell me what you got.
Come on now. Gotta drink up. Don't even eat right now. Just like take five shots and then I'll eat for you. All right, the food just came out. Look at the dumpling, guys. And then Kaylin ordered the noodles.
I just got my drink.
Right, let me see your drink. Yeah, drink up.
Watch me eat. Watch me drink.
All right, hold on. How is it?
Good.
Well, let me see you do it. What happened? Is it hot?
It's too hot.
Is it hot, Carter?
However you like this.
How is it though? How is it? How is it, Carter? Let me know. How is it?
Good.
How is it?
Carter, why would your face like this when
you eat it? Let me see.
You eat it.
How is it?
Eat your vegetables too and eat your meat. The meat is good.
that looks good though.
That looks
mom. Maybe we're hungry.
I'm so hungry.
I am too.
Me too.
Gotta try this salad right here. Mm-hmm.
Baby, you have a problem with not eating.
You wanna try the salad? Try the soup, the noodle soup. Mmm.
So good. The meat is like.
How come it's so spicy? Mmm.
Mm. Is that good?
Mom. Alright, so this is the chicken pad thai right now. Look at this pad thai, guys. Man, I got the house special spicy called Thai Spice. Let's mix it up. Let's mix this up. Hey, Carter, I feed you, okay? Let's see. Here, Carter. See, no vegetable. Look, I pick it out for you. You ready? Put some spice. All right, let's see.
I'm just shrimp.
Okay, I get you shrimp after.
No, now.
Oh, you are demanding. Come here. Is it spicy? Huh? Can you handle it? No? I told you. Mm-hmm. Hey, there's more here. That one's not spicy, that one's better. Same thing but no spice, this one's spicy.
I think I need some milk of this.
Hey, this is not that bad. You can handle it, it's like hot Cheetos. Want to try it again? You want to try it? Mm. Mm. I want you to try this. You enjoying it, Kayla? Babe, how do you like it? Good stuff, huh? What? Oh, look at you. You like it, Colin?
Yeah.
I know.
The meat is so good.
Let me put this aside real quick, because I want to try this thing right here. This is pork with red curry. This one's actually really good. That's, yeah. I like it. This is so good. Everything. I haven't had a good pad thai for a long time, and this one's good. So every time I order and I ask them for a spice, they never make it spicy enough. Good job eating, guys. So how's the food? What do you think?
Good. I'm almost done with this
food. Alright, so you good? Alright, how's the food, sir? Tell me, what are you waiting for? How's the food, Colin? He's tired. Alright. Honestly, the food's really good. I'm not done yet. But if you guys are here, what is this called again? King of the Thai Boat Noodle House. King of the Thai Boat Noodle House. You know what? As long as that the name of the restaurant, it tastes as good as the name. I like that. All right, guys.
No, the longer word, the better it is.
All right, well, we're gonna continue eating, so thanks for watching.